Okay, the right combination is to say X is one of those and two of these. Well, let's take the equation number two. If I make a picture that satisfies all the X, Y, Z points that solve this equation, well, first of all, the origin is not one of them. X, Y, Z, it being 0, 0, 0, would not solve it. So what are some of the points that do solve it? Now, let's see maybe if X is one. And
Caitlin Ogden was a lot of things, but she wasn't particularly explosive. In any sense of the word. She was a sundress of a person. Cute, airy, inoffensive. Now, she was quickly becoming the Dalton twins' number one marijuana customer at Covington High, but that's hardly a reason to pop like a zit.
She's all over me!
Spraying all over us. I wasn't close with Caitlin. She was just, you know, a classmate. Someone I sat behind or passed in the halls every day from kindergarten to senior year. We ran in different circles, but lots of people liked her, guys especially.
I was gonna ask her to prom. She was so hot. I even narrowed down motel room options to two choices. She was so open-minded.
Jed Hayes was particularly crushed.
Ah! Oh my God, Tess!
Oh my God, what happened?
Caitlin exploded.
What? Like a bomb?
No, like a balloon.
What? Oh my God, your shoes.
Everyone quickly realized Caitlin Ogden was not a suicide bomber, seeing as the only thing that blew up was Caitlin Ogden. Her desk remained unscathed by the Ogden blast. The only damage her clothes took was cosmetic.
This isn't right. She was just a kid.
It wasn't right. She was just a kid.
Fucking disgusting.
And it was very fucking disgusting. After the unprecedented event, all of our third period class got taken to the police station, which was very exciting. We got asked a lot of important questions like...
Did Caitlin ever say anything suspicious?
About wanting to blow up? All the time. I was kidding.
Then, they took all our clothes and let us shower.
Oh, will I get these back?
Do you want these back?
I only wash my hair. Then they gave us a bunch of ugly as shit sweatsuits and made us wait.
It was like a Cronenberg movie.
What do you think happened?
Aliens?
It wasn't aliens, bro.
I'm just saying, she was there, then she wasn't.
It's not fair. She was so nice. I was gonna ask her to prom. She was very open-minded.
When the hell are they gonna let us out of here?
When they know it's not gonna happen again.
When what's gonna happen again?
It happened again. It happened again a lot.